Hello friends, continuing with the unboxing videos for the Bergner Elements cast iron products, today we're going to do the last two products in this range. Now if you're somebody who likes kebabs and tikkas, then I'm sure what you look for in a good kebab is that charred outside with a juicy inside. And who doesn't love those grill marks on your meat and vegetables? So yes, what we are going to unbox now is the griddle pan. So let's see how this one looks. So this again comes with the silicone handles, and as always, the instruction manual and the lifetime warranty card. I'm sure grilling our tikkas and kebabs on this is going to be really interesting. Look at the finish of this. We all have a roti tawa on which we make our rotis and parathas. We have a dosa tawa which is reserved exclusively for the dosas. But then we also make things like crepes, pancakes, your chilas. A regular flat based tawa comes really handy for these. So that's the last product in this series that I'm showing you. So let's see how the Bergner Elements cast iron tawa looks like. So yes, I have the silicone handle for this too, the warranty card, which gives us lifetime warranty, and the seasoning manual. Now that we have unboxed all the six products in this range, I can't wait to start using these. So I'm going to use this, do some trials of some of the recipes and share those recipes with you. And as we go along, I'll also make sure to share some tips on how to use the cast iron most effectively in your kitchen. So if you're somebody who's been looking for cast iron products, then do check out this Bergner range. You can use my coupon code SHIRIN10 to get a 10% off on the Bergner India website. But before you leave, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click that tiny bell icon too and turn on all notifications.